Okay, Vance, I'm hungry.
What do you want to eat?
Cheese ball and juice.
I get you. Gulo, give me your dad's phone number.
For what?
Why are you asking? Give me your dad's phone number, my friend.
080-55-63-4928.
Hello. Hello. This is Mr. Evans, the kidnapper.
What?
Evans, the kidnapper?
We are with your son.
Wait, you kidnapped good luck?
I don't want to talk much with you.
Hey!
We need $1 million in the next 5 hours.
$1 million!
My boys will come and pick it up. Opposite Babot Estate, there's a bush there.
Uncle Evans, it's only 5,000 I have in my hand.
I don't have much to say to you. Just drop it there. My boys will come and pick it up.
Uncle Evans,
I'm giving you about 1 minute to speak with your son.
Hello?
Don't worry, good luck. I'm doing everything possible to get out of there. I'm going to sell everything we have. If that one doesn't work, I'm going to the police to go and make reports now. If it doesn't work, I'll go to the army. I'll go to meet the navy. Everybody that will hunt you, bring you back to me.
Forget about that. Forget. Uncle Evans is taking good care of me.
Jesus.
Currently now I'm eating cheese ball and juice. The morning I ate fried rice and chicken.
Good luck. You're eating rice.
In the night, I will eat shawarma and ice cream.
Shawarma?
Yes, Daddy. If I'm with you, morning Gary, afternoon Gary, night Gary. I'm tired of eating Gary every day. I'm not coming back again.
Look.
Forget. Uncle Evans, take me to your house now.
What? Jesus! I'm supposed to be here. Jesus is not. It's when you want to use your life. I'm going to do many. Do you know who?